Hi, I'm Kristi Nichols, the Alamo Archaeologist, and today we're standing over here at the Long Barracks at the north end by Houston Street. The archaeologists have actually been able to start this unit, and as they've been digging down a few levels, they have encountered a cobbled surface made up of limestone rocks. And it's one layer thick, kind of spans about two-thirds of the unit running east-west. So it's interesting, we don't know exactly what the cobbled surface is for or what it relates to, but as the archaeologists continue down, they'll get some more information, potentially have some artifacts that might see if we can date it to the 19th century or the 20th century, or even better yet, part of the mission period. So we'll keep everybody informed.